Okay, guys, I'm just going to give us one more minute before I start. If you just want to start closing your eyes, connecting with your breath, I'll put the music back on loud. Just start enjoying the stillness and a slightly slower moment on your mat. Let's get going, everyone. Good morning and happy Mother's Day to you or to anyone who might be a mother, godmother, have amazing maternal instincts. I hope you're all able to celebrate in some way in sending that love out to those of us who know mums or who can celebrate our own mums. This morning we are going to take it really nice and slow. We're going to try and take the heart. We're going to try and take the heart below our hips today. So doing a lot of forward bending, trying and holding in postures for a longer time, allowing ourselves to connect with the posture, slow things down, and really just connect with our breath. So I know you guys hear me talking about this connection with the breath so often, but I've been reading a lot into yoga and the use of breath and how important that breath work is. And I really can't stress that connection with breath and movement enough. I was actually reading yesterday into the movement of the diaphragm and the way that we just use the words that we have difficulty breathing. And actually when we breathe, we're changing the shape of our diaphragm. And perhaps if we start understanding that if we're having difficulty breathing, it's because something isn't working properly. And so that means that we might need to look at our spinal structure, or we might need to look at our digestion. There's so many interesting things that our breath can tell us if we really learn to connect with our breath. So today I'm going to ask you to really connect with that idea of breath and movement. And apart from that, just really try and slow things down. It might have been a hectic week. Your mind might be going crazy. So let's just really take this moment today to slow it all down. Okay. So if you just bring your hands to your heart center, gently close your eyes. Just start to connect with your breath. While you're sitting here, I'm just going to read you a little poem that I found. We use it in my yoga teacher training, and it's really beautiful. So please just keep that connection with your breath, keep your eyes closed, and just listen to the words of this poem. Take a step back and look at yourself with love. Breathe. You are beautiful. You are amazing. You are a blessed being of this earth. You are unique. You are perfect. Believe. Believe in yourself. Believe that anything is possible. Believe you can do anything you set your mind to. Surround yourself with people who lift you up, who inspire you. Focus only on what makes you happy. Let go. Let go of everything that doesn't help you. Let go of the past. Let go of painful memories. Let go of other people's opinions. Forgive. Forgive others. Let it go. But most importantly, forgive yourself. You are already perfect just the way you are. You are beautiful, truly magnificent. Be grateful. Don't take anything for granted. Life is full of magic and miracles for those with an open heart. Go treasure hunting. Meditate. Use all of your senses. Listen, feel, touch, taste, look. Trust yourself, your intuition, and your heart. Practice yoga, travel, dance. live for something, live for you, love, fall in love, fall so deeply in love that you learn what it really means to love someone and truly love yourself. Always be honest, be open, tell the world how you really feel. Do something new, sleep under the stars, make something, be creative, be enthusiastic, be astonished, play, be authentic, inspire, share something amazing, meet new people, smile, smile to yourself and to strangers, dream, follow your dreams, follow your passion, sing, dance, laugh out loud, enjoy life, live. So taking those words of this poem and just bringing our arms all the way up overhead, touching our fingertips and just gently moving them together. And then bring your hands down to your heart center, seal in the words of that poem, and take a little part of that with you on your mat today. Take your hands to your knees. We're just going to do 3 deep Ujjayi breaths, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. So pressing down the sitting bones onto the mat, drawing a long line of energy all the way to the crown of your head. Let's start with the breath. So inhale through the nose. Hold at the top of your breath. And exhale nice and loudly out through your mouth. Inhale through the nose. Fill up that diaphragm. Hold at the top of the breath. And exhale loudly out through the mouth. One last time, get of it everything you've got. Inhale through the nose. Hold at the top of the breath. And exhale loudly out through the mouth. Inhale, sweep the arms above your head. Exhale, take your left hand to your right knee, right hand behind your back. Lengthen through the crown of the head. And twist over the right shoulder. Gently opening up the spine. Remember, we're moving nice and slowly. So with purpose, inhale the arms above your head. And exhale, take the right hand to the left knee, gazing over the left shoulder. Feeling into the spine. Inhale, come back to center. Let's go back over the right knee, taking it a bit deeper this time. So taking the left hand to the right knee, right hand behind your back, or bring your right fingertips to your left thigh. Twisting the spine, gaze over your right shoulder. Inhale, lengthen the arms up. And exhale, let's go over to the left hand side. Taking the left hand behind to the top of the right thigh. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, bring the hands next to the hips. Leaning back slightly into the hands, crossing the feet in the other direction. Sitting back on your sitting bones. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, interlace the fingers. Pressing down through the sitting bones, drawing the left sitting bone towards the mat. Exhale, taking the hands over to the right hand side. Warming up the spine. Make sure the elbows are next to the ears, arms nice and straight as possible. Feeling into the side body, feeling that stretch. Rooting down through the left sitting bone. We're going to hold it a little bit longer. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, rooting down through the right sitting bone. Pressing the hands over to the left-hand side, drawing the elbows next to the ears. Hold it for a little bit longer, using your breath. Inhale to lengthen the fingers. Exhale, see if you can take it over to the left-hand side a little bit more. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, release the left hand down. Take the right hand to the left ear. Let's take the right ear towards the right shoulder. Close the eyes. Press the left hand into the ground. Really feeling your body today. Inhale, come back to center. Bring both arms up. Exhale, bring the right hand next to the right hip. Take the left hand to the right ear and draw the left ear towards the left shoulder. Inhale, sweep both arms up overhead. Exhale, bring the hands behind your head. Let's open up that chest. So gently push your collarbones forward. Press your sitting bones into the mat. Draw your elbows out wide. And then inhale, bring the arms back up. Let's stretch the fingertips interlace all the way towards the sky. Draw the shoulders up towards the ears. And then actively press the shoulders down, drawing the shoulder blades together. Elbows nice and straight and strong. Exhale, bring the hands next to the side body and gently just shrug the shoulders, bringing the right shoulder up, left shoulder up. Let's go a couple of rounds. Slowly starting to warm the shoulders. And then bring the hands up in front of us. Take the right fingers over the left. Pull the left fingertips back towards your face. And then let's stretch it the other way. Bend the elbow, bring the arm all the way back. And then let's flip the fingers back over. Gently release, coming to the other side. So this time bringing the right fingers towards the face. And then stretching the palm down. Let's stretch those wrists. And then bend the elbow. And let's flip the fingers over. And then inhale, lift the arms up, pressing down through the sitting bones. Exhale, hinge at the hips, folding all the way forward, bringing the fingertips to the front of the mat. Release the chin towards the mat. Press those sitting bones down, lengthen the spine. And then rolling over the knees, coming onto all fours. Untuck your toes. And just here, gently starting to find some movement. So maybe rocking forward and back, doing whatever your body needs today. Try and breathe into any moments of tension. And then let's come back into a neutral spine, back into tabletop. Keeping the hips up, we're going to take the arms forward and then slowly start pressing your hips back towards your heels, opening up the shoulders, opening up the front of the chest. Holding it here for 3 strong breaths. Active arms, pressing those palms into the mat. And then exhale, coming forward, just dropping your hips down, keeping your hands underneath, keeping your palms flat, opening up the chest. We're going to hang out here for 3 breaths, so find a comfortable position. Tuck your chin in towards your chest. Find a nice comfortable gaze. And then let's press all the way back to child's pose. Bring your heels down. Bum towards your heels, arms nice, straight and strong. Come back to all fours. Pressing the left hand into the mat. Inhale, sweep the right arm up. Let's just take that wrist from one direction, 5 times. Really pressing down through the left hand, pressing into both knees, and then change direction. Inhale to lengthen through the right fingertips. Exhale, take the right hand behind you, take it onto the top of the left thigh, sorry guys, my word, and let's open up that neck. Breathe into it here. And then inhale, sweep the right arm up. Exhale, take the right hand and thread it through the left, bringing the right shoulder towards the mat. Left hand goes all the way up. And then pressing back up, taking the right hand all the way up, bringing the left foot and taking it all the way out to the side of the mat, bringing the right leg and stretching it out, coming into an assisted side angle. So pressing up off the left hand, right hand goes all the way up, drawing the belly in. Take that right hand as far over as you possibly can. Feeling a beautiful stretch from the right toes all the way to the right fingertips. And then come back to neutral. So bring the right hand down. Bring both knees down. Pressing down through the right hand this time. Taking the left arm all the way up. Opening up the left wrist, so taking it in one direction, drawing the belly in, gaze towards your left hand, and then change direction with the wrist. Inhale to lengthen through the fingertips. Exhale, take the left hand towards the top of the right thigh. Let's open up that left neck, side of the neck and shoulder. Gaze is gentle, use the breath. And then inhale, sweep that arm back up. Exhale, take the left hand through. Let's thread it through the right hand. Bring the left arm to the mat. Right hand goes all the way forward. Take one more strong breath here. And then press up onto the right hand. Take the left hand up. Take the right foot behind you and the left leg goes all the way out straight, opening up that side body, stretching from left fingertip to left toe. Left hand goes all the way overhead, palm facing the mat. Beautiful stretch. Inhale to lengthen and exhale, let's come back to a neutral spine. Untucking the toes and slowly pressing the hips up, coming into your first downward facing dog of the class. Gently just taking the knees, bending them in, moving around in your downward facing dog in whichever way serves you. Then coming back to a comfortable downward facing dog. We're going to move through a bit of a wave here. So on the inhale, you're going to bend your knees, press yourself forward. Your wrists are going over, shoulders over your wrists, dropping down, moving up, and then lift your hips back up. coming into a really nice wave. Move organically through it. Do whatever your body needs just to warm up. And then coming back into downward facing dog, taking 5 breaths here. Gently look forward, bring your fingertips all the way back towards your toes. Taking the right hand, placing it down in the middle of the mat, taking the left arm all the way up. Gently taking the left hand behind your back, bringing it to the top of your right thigh, pressing down through the right hand, gazes over the left shoulder, holding here for 3 strong breaths, drawing up on your kneecaps, pressing out of your feet. And then inhale to lengthen that left hand. Exhale, swap it out. So bring the left hand down, bring the right arm all the way up. If it's hurting your back at all, bend your knees. And then take the right hand behind you, top of the left thigh. Bring both hands back just in front of your toes. Gently take your opposite hand to opposite elbows. Bring the crown of your head towards the mat. Bring the weight into the tops of your toes. And let's hang out here. If you need to, you can bend your legs, bring your belly onto your thighs. Opening up the hamstrings. Bringing your heart below your hips. And then gently straighten the knees, bring your fingertips in front of your toes. Bring your feet mat width distance apart, your toes pointing out, and let's drop the hips all the way down. Bringing our elbows to the insides of our knees, hands to your heart center, nice straight spine, opening up the hips. Nice gentle smile on your face. Close your eyes, connect with your breath. Then gently pushing all the way up, keeping the palms together, coming all the way to Tadasana, bringing your big toes to touch. And then gently taking your right arm down next to your right knee, taking your left hand all the way over. Inhale, come back to center, bring both palms to touch. Exhale, take the left hand down the left thigh, take the right arm all the way up overhead. Right hand towards the left, pressing down through the right heel. Shoulders facing the front of the mat. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, let's cactus those arms to the side body, slight back bend. Open up the throat chakra. Inhale, bring the hands back to the top of the mat. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. On the next inhale, sweep the arms up overhead. Exhale, draw the belly in. Hinge at the hips, fold all the way forward. Bring your fingertips just in front of your toes. Pressing down through all 4 corners of the feet, sweep the arms back up, palms to touch. Exhale, cactus the arms down. Open up the front body, slight back bend. Inhale, sweep the arms up, gaze towards the fingers. Exhale, draw the belly in, hinging at the hips, fold all the way forward, fingertips in front of the toes. Weight into the front of the toes, and then press down through all 4 corners of the feet, sweep the arms up. Connect with the breath. Inhale to bring the fingertips to touch. Exhale, cactus the arms down to the side body. Inhale, bring the arms back up. Exhale, hinge at the hips, draw the belly in. You know where we're going. Press down through all 4 corners of the feet. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Connect with the breath. Exhale, cactus the arms down to the side body. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Prepare for change. Exhale, hinge at the hips, folding all the way forward. Inhale, flat back to look forward. Exhale, take the right leg back, drop the right knee, untuck the toes. Taking your left foot all the way to the side of the mat and gently just moving through some movement, bending that front leg and straightening it a little bit, opening up these hips. And then once more, planting the right hand in the center of the mat, taking the left arm all the way up. Taking three strong breaths here. On the next inhale, drop the left hand behind you. Bring the right foot up. Connect with the outer edge of the right foot and press that foot into the left hand. Keeping the right palm pressing down into the mat. Opening up the front of the right thigh. Relax the gaze, and then gently, gently releasing the hand, releasing the foot, bring the left arm back up. Left hand comes to the center of the mat, pressing the front leg straight and strong, coming into a half split, straight spine, straight front leg, keeping the hips parallel to the front of the mat. Let's take three strong breaths here. Nice opening in the hamstrings. And then inhale, push forward, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring the hands to the front of the mat. Step the left foot next to the right. Drop the knees, drop the chin. Inhale, press up. We're going to hang in baby cobra here. Bring the elbows to the side body. Draw your belly in. Activate your glutes. Tuck the chin towards your chest. Then gently tuck your back toes, lift your hips up, coming into downward facing dog. Inhale, sweep the right leg up. Bring the right foot all the way in between the hands, drop the back knee, untuck your toes. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. Take the left elbow over the right knee, open up your chest. Slowly and with purpose, untuck your back toe, lift your back leg, straighten that back leg. Nice and strong, we're going to hold this for three strong breaths. Pressing down through all four corners of your front foot, making sure the knee is over the ankle, back leg is straight and strong. Try and take that hand to the center of the chest, opening up the collarbones. Gently release that back leg, untuck the toes. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, plant the hands down, step the left foot next to the right. Flat back to look forward. Exhale, bring the chin towards the shins. Inhale, press down through all four corners of the feet, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Inhale, sweep your arms up, gaze to your fingertips. Exhale, draw your belly in, hinge at the hips, fold all the way forward. Inhale, flat back to look forward. Exhale, step the left foot back. Take the right foot all the way to the outer edge of the mat. Drop your left knee, untuck your toes. Taking your hips and moving them from front to back. Opening up that right hip, straightening that leg a little, bending it again. Use the breath nice and slow. Put intention into every movement. And then bringing the left hand to the center of the mat, taking the right arm all the way up, gaze to your right fingertips. Holding here for three breaths, really pressing out of your left palm, drawing your right fingertips as far up as they can go. Pressing into all four corners of the front right foot, draw the left heel towards the left bum, take the right hand towards the outer edge of the left foot, and press that left foot into the hand. Take your gaze over your right shoulder. Feel a really beautiful opening in the front of the left thigh. Press down through the front of the front foot. Nice opening, guys. Keep breathing, keep smiling. And then very gently release that back foot. Bring the right hand to the center of the mat. Bring the right foot to the center. And then inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, straighten that right leg. Bring the hands next to the hip. We're going to hold here for 3 breaths, opening up that hamstring, toes towards the face. Belly in, spine straight. Open collarbones. And then inhale, bend that front knee, sweep the arms up. Exhale, plant the hands down. Step the right foot next to the left. Drop the knees, drop the chin. Inhale, sweep up. Open up the front chest. Let's hold here for 3 strong breaths. Draw that belly in, activate the glutes. And then pressing onto the toes, lift the hips up. Coming into your downward facing dog. Inhale the left leg up. Draw the left foot in between the hands. Drop the right knee. Untuck the toes. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. Take your right knee over your right elbow over your left knee. Bring the hands to the center of the chest. Keep breathing. Make sure you have that connection with the belly. And then tuck the back toes of the right foot under, straighten that right leg. Make sure the left knee is over the left ankle. You're pressing down through all 4 corners of the front foot. Draw that right heel all the way back, straighten strong back leg. Open up the chest. And then gently drop the back knee, untuck the toes, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring the hands to the front of the mat, gently stepping the right foot next to the left, flat back to look forward. Exhale, bring the chin towards the shins, belly onto the thighs. Inhale, pressing down through 4 corners of the feet, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. We're going to go through that one more time. You know where we're going, so use the breath. Close your eyes if you wish. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, hinging at the hips, folding all the way forward. Inhale, flat back to look forward. Step the right leg back, drop the right knee, untuck the toes. Take the left foot to the outer edge of the mat. Opening up the hips, straightening that front leg and bending it again. Using the breath to guide you. Bending that front foot, bringing the right hand to the center of the mat. Inhale to sweep the left arm up. Exhale, bend the back knee, bring the right foot to the left hand, pressing the foot into the hand, opening up the chest. Gaze over your left shoulder. Gently releasing, bringing the foot to the center of the mat. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, straighten that front leg. Bring the toes towards the face. Inhale, bend the front knee. Sweep the arms up. Exhale, plant the hands down. Step the left foot next to the right. This time moving straight through chaturanga, elbows to the side body. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, rolling over the toes, downward facing dog. Lift the right leg up. Draw the right foot in between the hands, drop the back knee, untuck the toes. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring the hands to the heart center. Take the elbow over the knee. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, twist a bit deeper. Inhale, untuck the back toe, lift the back leg. Straighten strong. Inhale to lengthen the spine. Exhale, bring the hands to the heart center. Gently release that back leg, untuck the toes. Inhale to sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring the hands to the front of the mat. Step the right foot next to the left, flat back to look forward. Exhale, chin towards the shins. Inhale, press down through all four corners of the feet, sweep the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, hinging at the hips, folding all the way forward. Flat back to look forward. Exhale, take the left foot back, drop the left knee, untuck the toes. Taking the right foot to the outer edge of the mat and gently just moving through the hips. Inhale to bring the left hand to the center of the mat, taking the right arm up. Exhale, bring that hand back down, bring the foot to the center of the mat. Inhale to sweep the arms up. Exhale, straighten that front leg, open up the hamstring. Inhale, sweep the arms back up, bend that front knee. Exhale, plant the hands down, step the right foot next to the left, coming chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog, rolling over the toes. Exhale, downward facing dog, back over the toes. Inhale, the left leg up. Bring the left foot all the way forward. Drop the right knee, untuck the toes. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hands to the center of the chest, knee over the elbow over the knee. Inhale to lengthen the spine. Exhale to twist. Inhale, tuck the right toes under, straighten the right leg. Bring the hands to the center of the heart. Gently bending that back leg, untucking the toes. Inhale to sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring the hands to the front of the mat. Step the right foot next to the left, flat back to look forward. Exhale, bring the chin towards the shins. Inhale, sweep the arms all the way up. Exhale, take the right arm underneath the left. Take the right foot over the left. Bending the knee, the left knee, sweeping the right leg all the way over. Right toes, try and tuck underneath the right ankle. And then gently sitting down, coming into a balancing posture. Sitting as much far down, as far down as you can, excuse my English. Bringing your elbows into the same center line as your knees. Drawing the shoulders over the hips. Holding here. We're going to hold for 5 breaths, so I really need you to find a drishti, find a gazing point. 2 more breaths. And then very gently pressing up, keeping your arms as they are, lifting your right leg forward, holding here, drawing your elbows up, really focusing on your drishti, and then exhale, take that right leg back, bringing the elbows into the belly, keeping the hips parallel to the ground, draw the shoulders away from the ears, nice and strong. Make sure the right hip is drawing down towards the mat, left knee is drawing up, and then gently bring that left bend the left knee, bring the right leg in. Inhale, the arms up. Exhale, bring the left arm underneath the right. Bend the right knee. Draw the left knee over and all the way around, tucking the toes behind the right calf. Inhale, the elbows up. Exhale, bend into your chair. Find that drishti, keeping the elbows pulling up. Keeping the elbows and the knees in the same center line. Weight into the heels. Very nice, guys. Keep the focus. Keep the smile. Beautiful work. Unravel the toes. Bring the left leg forward. Woo! Find the balance. Draw the elbows up. And then very gently bending the right knee, taking the left leg back. Making sure the left hip is rolling down towards the mat. Right leg is straight and strong. Beautiful work, everyone. Keep it up. Then gently bring the right leg next to the left. Sweep the arms up. And exhale, bring your hands to your heart center, connecting with the breath. Let's take one open mouth breath here. So inhale through the nose. And exhale, nice, loud, open mouth breath through the mouth. Beautiful work, everyone. Step the right foot about a meter distance apart, keeping the outer edges of the feet parallel to the outer edges of the mat. Bring your hands to your hips. Inhale, open up your chest. Exhale, hinging at your hips, folding all the way forward, leading with the chest. Nice and slowly. Gently bringing the fingertips in line with the toes. Readjust if you need to, drawing the kneecaps up. Inhale, flat back, look forward. And then exhale, bring the crown of the head all the way down towards the mat. Holding here for three beautiful breaths. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, take your index finger and your middle finger and wrap them around your big toes. Inhale to straighten your back, look forward, keeping your thumbs connected to your index finger and your middle finger, bringing the crown of your head towards your mat, elbows out towards the side. Bring the weight into your toes, draw up on the kneecaps, draw that belly in. Inhale, release the toes, bring the hands back onto the hips, lead with the crown of the head very slowly, drawing the belly up, coming all the way up, and then stepping the feet back together, hands to your heart center. Inhale, sweep your arms up. Exhale, hinging at your hips, folding forward, flat back to look forward. Exhale, step the right leg back, left leg back. We're going to hold for 30 seconds, making sure that the shoulders are over the wrist, the heels are pressing back, legs are straight and strong. We've got 20 seconds left. Five seconds, 2, 1. Press back into downward facing dog. Then inhale, look forward, lift the hips gently, bring the feet behind the hands, come into a seated position, bringing your legs all the way out in front of you. Bringing your hands next to your hips, pressing down through your sitting bones, making sure that your shoulders are over your hips. Drawing that belly in. Activating the legs. We're going to stay here for 3 breaths. Try smile. Your legs should be shaking a little. And then inhale, sweep the arms overhead. Exhale, hinge at the hips, fold forward. Open up the collarbones. Make sure the spine is straight and strong. If you need to, you can bend your legs to keep the integrity of the spine. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, take it a bit deeper if you can. Draw that belly in. Then gently release, moving the legs from side to side. Taking the sole of the right foot to the inside of the left thigh, bringing the arms up and taking the hips over the left thigh. Inhale to lengthen and exhale, bring the hands all the way down towards the toes. If you can't get to the toes, it's perfectly fine to lie anywhere on the shins or the knees if you need to. Bring the toes towards the face, making sure those shoulders are over the left leg, pressing the right knee into the mat, drawing the left kneecap up, Left leg is straight and strong. It's an active left leg. Making sure the heart is going down towards the knee. And then inhale to lengthen. Exhale, let's swap sides. So bringing the sole of the left foot to the inside of the right thigh. Drawing the right kneecap up. Pressing the left knee down towards the mat. Inhale, bring the shoulders over the right leg. And hinge at the hips, folding all the way forward. Then inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, bring the left knee underneath the right knee. Bring the feet towards the hips. So your left foot should be, the left heel should be just outside the right sitting bone, and the right heel should be just towards the left hip. Making sure that your knees are on top of each other. This might be strong enough for you, and that's absolutely fine. Try and press your sitting bones into the mat, and then inhale the arms up. Actively draw the belly in, tuck that tailbone under, and exhale, take the hands forward, pressing, making sure that you check in with yourself. So maybe stop halfway, press those sitting bones into the mat, and then go a little bit further, make sure the sitting bones are still in the mat, and then only when you know that your body is comfortable, take your hands all the way down, bring your chin towards your knees. Breathing into any tension. So let the breath go to any position, any place of tension. If you feel some resistance, send the breath there. Then inhale, come back up. Bring your hands behind you. Let's just open up the legs. And then cross the left knee over the right. So coming onto the other cross, whichever one you did on the other side. And then again, let's just really check in with the sitting bones. So allow the integrity of the posture to be more important than the depth. So bring the hands next to the hips, straighten the spine, draw that belly in, and then gently check in with yourself. So make sure your feet are still connected to the mat. Make sure your sitting bones are still connected to the mat. And then hinge forward, drawing the chest forward, opening the collarbones. All the same cues, you know where you're going, and then gently check in with your sitting bones, coming forward, bringing the fingertips forward if you can, and just acknowledge if there's any difference between this side and the other side. Then inhale, come up, uncross the legs, bring the feet in front of you, gently coming all the way onto your back, bringing your hands underneath your sitting bones, bringing your elbows onto the mat, pointing your feet down, lengthening your legs, so drawing up on your kneecaps, and then gently opening your throat chakra, taking your head all the way back. Slowly tucking the chin under, releasing the arms. And just bringing the soles of the feet together, letting the knees go to the side of the mat, just rocking the hips from side to side. So that pose we've just done is called Matsyasana, or fish pose. It's often the pose that we do after we've done a shoulder stand. It's a really good pose to open up the throat chakra. So we're gonna do it one more time. So bringing the hands underneath the sitting bones, bringing the elbows underneath you, pressing up onto the crown of the head, and then bringing the elbows out. I can't really talk in this pose, so just follow my lead if you can't hear my cue. And then gently release, tap the chin into the chest, bring your elbows out beside you, take the soles of your feet to touch. Bring your right hand onto your belly, your left hand onto your heart, and just slowly move your hips from side to side. Then come back to center. Draw the right knee into the chest, take the left leg out straight and strong. Drawing that left knee all the way over, right knee all the way over to the left, taking the right palm down onto the mat, gaze over the right fingertips. Coming into a supine twist. Then come back to center. Bring your left knee next to your right, give yourself a hug. And then draw your right leg all the way down. Draw your left knee into your towards your left armpit, pressing that right leg into the mat. And then gently taking the left knee over to the right, pressing the left palm into the mat. Gaze over your left shoulder. Come back to center. Draw the knees into your chest. Give yourself a beautiful hug. And then bring your feet up at 90 degrees to your knees. Bring your hands to the outer edges of your feet. Draw your knees into your chest. Press your sitting bones down towards the mat, flattening the curve of your spine. Feeling a beautiful opening. Strong arms. Pull your knees towards your chest. Stay here for 3 breaths. And then gently release the feet all the way to the outer edges of the mat. Take the hands to the outer edges of the mat. Come to your Shavasana. Do whatever you need to do to get into a relaxing pose. Closing your eyes. Let go of any control of the breath. Let go of any thoughts that might have arisen during the practice. And slowly do a body scan from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, giving your body permission to completely relax. Allow your breath to flow freely. And just slowly come back to the words of the poem. Be grateful. Don't take anything for granted. Life is full of magic and miracles for those with an open heart. Go treasure hunting. Meditate. Use all of your senses. Listen, feel, touch, taste, look, live for something, live for you. Love, fall in love, fall so deeply in love that you learn what it really means to love someone, and truly love yourself. Slowly start to create the awareness within your body. Maybe bring your thumbs and rub them over your fingertips. Gently start to move your toes. And then keeping your eyes closed, bring your knees into your chest. Give yourself a really beautiful hug. And just tell yourself one thing that you truly love about yourself. And then take a moment to appreciate that thing and give yourself a deeper hug. And then slowly roll over to your right hand side, keeping your knees hugged into your chest. And just think about one person who's filled that maternal role in your life and send them gratitude. Hug in that sense of gratitude. And slowly push yourself up into a seated position, keeping your eyes closed. Bring your hands onto your knees with open palms, coming into a receiving position, receiving all the benefits of the practice. And then bring your hands to your heart center. Let's seal in all those benefits. And bring your hands to your head. Allow your thoughts to be filled with love and kindness. Bring your hands to your mouth. Allow your words to be filled with love and kindness. And bring your hands to your heart. Allow your actions and your intentions to be filled with love and kindness. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining me today. It was really beautiful to spend this Sunday morning with you, and I hope you have a good rest of your day.